Hmm. Just a wonderful sight. He's moving in for a bit of a snuggle. It's very sweet. And you can see she's actually slightly bigger than he is. That's quite common in the big raptors, where the male is slightly smaller than the female. Not sure why, but it is quite common. And he's just looking off towards the Drakensberg Mountains now. Shrikes, but the shrikes will definitely watch them carefully. They don't tend to differentiate. Once they see a raptor, other birds or non-raptor birds get very upset. I think this is just astonishing, really, to have them so close by and sitting as a little couple on the Sunday afternoon, gazing out over the Drakensberg Mountains where the sun will shortly set. How wonderful. Oh, look at this wonderful little flock of magpie shrikes coming in here. Possibly coming to have a look at the Bateleur, possibly coming to alarm at them. I think they are, you know.